here? Where's my wife? Do you hear me?
Dismount and walk forward.
Darling, you're home.
And waiting for you with loving arms.
Must you maul her like an animal, Daniel?
Calm yourself, Mrs. Stevenson. I'm just getting into character.
They both insisted upon hiring Daniel's patients to cater. I too thought it would look as unseemly as it does.
Is that all you discovered while befriending Mrs. Schmidt, my dear?
Dr. Schmidt fits the description of our target in nearly every way.
Ugh!